Right, so what chicken are you going to be doing today?
Well, we watched Balls of Steel on Friday night, and they had a football fight at the Red. Now, we thought it would be good to try it, but then said don't try it at home. So, instead, I'm going to have a fire at the elbow.
I didn't really think it's going to be a sport, but it is on television.
There's only one way to find out, Mark.
Bloody hell.
What is it rating?
That's 7.